Afternoon, Larissa.
Hi, how's it going?
How's the show been for you this morning?
It's good, it's been busy.
It looks busy, yeah. So, plenty of new customers coming on board?
Yep, plenty of dealers as well and customers, yep.
So, what opportunities are you hoping for in 2020, both at home and abroad?
Yeah, sure. So, I mean, there's quite a few different ones. I mean, obviously, we're looking towards pushing our product a bit more into golf.
Right.
And we've got some sort of new innovations coming out later in the year around the Snake and the Pegasus as well.
Oh, right, okay.
And probably a bit of a trend towards product for longer grass cutting as well.
What developments have you done with the traditional Trimax mowers? Have you done any improvements to those?
So we have recently released MLS on Pegasus, which is a multi-lift system, which gives a lot more versatility in the machine and the lifting of the decks, and Drive Protect, which is protecting the drive system, creating a pretty much foolproof system for operators.
So. What about your global markets? Where have you moved into? What other countries have shown interest?
Yes, so we have just recently expanded in the US with a 25,000 square foot manufacturing facility. So we're taking a lot of our manufacturing over to there, so we can be closer to those customers. Obviously, the golf industry is quite big for us over there with the Trimax Snake and the turf and sod market.
Right.
So we brought out a new product specifically for turf, which is a caster wheel mower for maintenance mowing in the sod farms up there, which allowed us to sort of enter the northern markets.
Yeah.
Yep, we've expanded the team quite quickly and our dealer network over there, so it should be exciting times.
Well, thank you very much for your time and have a good 2020.
Cool, you're welcome, you too.
Thank you.